don't.
My assistant tells me you want to talk to me. It certainly can't be to complain about our equipment.
Well, the sights on this rifle are a little off, which you may or may not know. But as you can see, I've compensated. Yes.
My assistant...
Love you, darling. Oh, it's good to be back. Oh, it's only things. I'm going to win for you the biggest... fuzziest, pinkest animal doll in that rack.
Yes.
And then I gotta run.
You always have to run. Why does it always have to be so dramatic?
I have my hospital sessions, Jules. I'm not 100% cured yet, but I soon will be.
Where is this place exactly? Pate, I want to be involved somehow. Can I at least take you back there?
No. No, please, Julie. I don't want you to see me there. I don't want you to think of me as an invalid or some... kind of a freak. The pink elephant, please.
I'm sorry, buddy. It don't count unless you're behind the line.
Well, I was behind the line.
Not hard.
I was standing right here with my girlfriend. Now, the pink elephant, if you please.
Don't wait.
It doesn't matter, Pete.
It matters. I want a pink elephant for my girlfriend.
Why don't you just, glass, pal?
Elephant. Quickly.
Didn't you hear me? Weirdo.
I don't believe it.